2019 has been a year where we witnessed some of the biggest flops and some major hits. Anyway, the good part is we are ending the year with some great films we can take with us next year and rewatch. So, here's a list of best Bollywood movies this year. On number 1 is Gully Boy, starring Ranveer Singh and Alia Bhatt. The film showed us a different world of underdog rappers in Mumbai, and also the work of the entire cast and crew totally won our hearts. On number 2 is Uri, The Surgical Strike. It's a fitting tribute to the Indian Army and surely a film we could watch every time we need to instigate our patriotic self. On number 3 is Mardani 2, that is a mirror to our society and a must-watch film of the year. The gripping narrative and stellar performance is the reason why the film makes it to the list. On number 4, Akshay Khanna's starrer Article 375 also makes it to the list as it tackles a complex issue, informs those who are unaware, and gives a scope of a much-needed debate. On number 5 is Akshay Kumar's film Kesari, an emotional war drama with some powerful action scenes. This is one film that we can watch even after 10 years and feel proud of our history. Well, this is our list of best Bollywood movies this year. Which ones do you think should be on the list? Let us know in the comment section.